Jasmine says, we know that it is, we know that if someone follows us in good deeds, we will get the reward same as him. But is it the same vice versa? For example, if someone sees you do something bad and copies that, etc., do you get the sin for yourself and from them as well? The answer is definitely yes. Without any doubt, if you do something haram and people follow you, you will be accredited with their sins without it being omitted from their own.